Hi, I'm Dr. Sanjay Borude. A 60 years old, 70 years old person can take up a weight loss program. Yes, they can, and they have all the rights. Most of these patients, they are obese in their adulthood, and then they persist. They always have their medical problems like diabetes, blood pressure, joint pains. But age, does it really matter? Does it stop them from taking any surgical line of treatment? Yes, these days we have found a lot of patients coming to us after the age of 60 for bariatric surgeries. Now, after investigating these patients, we offer them bariatric surgery, those who are fit for surgery. Once they get medical fitness and the anesthesia fitness, we perform surgeries on them. Now, why surgeries to be done on these patients, or why the intensive diet program fail in these patients? Intensive diet program do not help them because they already have achieved a set point of their weight. That needs to be broken, and that is broken by surgery. These are the ones, their indication for surgery mainly is the improving of quality of life. Once the quality of life is improved, their sufferings, they are gone. I'll discuss one case of mine. A 66 years old female approached me, staying in the city with her three grown-up daughters, but she was bored of staying in the hustle-bustle life of city. She wanted to go back and live in her native house and relax there for all good. But all the way, she never wanted any stick around with her, nor she wanted anybody's shoulder for her company. So she was given a surgical choice, and after she lost weight, she happily settled in her native place. So this can also happen in late adulthood or in geriatric patients. Subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to get notification of all my videos on overcoming obesity. Live now, live healthy, only with Sushruta.
For any queries, please reach Dr. Sanjay Borude on WhatsApp number 9082840958, or you can email him on info@sushruta.co.